So you're actually, you're the smoothest guy in the history of baseball. Even David Justice, Will Clark, other smooth guys, they're still with something kind of clunky. So just a little smoother than you, Kyle.